How long does it take for a girl to get out of the bathroom?
Dude, depends on what they're doing in there. I mean, if they're getting ready, 7 hours. Taking a shit, maybe 20 minutes. Taking a piss, 2 minutes. I don't know. Depends on what they're doing in there. Here's the thing. They take a shit, and then on their phone, looking at TikToks or something, and then they forgot they're done. These are the questions.
Fuck off, Tommy.
Many people have.
While this is the first time I see the intro with you not talking, that was epic. You scared me. Hi, it's Ruby.
Why don't you tell me my mic was muted? That was like yesterday again. Yo, what's up, Ruby? Yo, I realized why it was bogging down. That was because I was downloading the fucking Outriders demo. Should I play it? I don't know if I should. It's a demo. I don't know. Should
commented
I jump in?
On your video on my Chromebook.
I saw. I don't know if I should dive into the. I haven't played any of this.
Don't download it. It has viruses.
Is that why you're telling me? Because that's why my computer is being wonky? Nah, it's because it was downloading it. It was. I don't know. Should I get it off? Should I just get rid of it? Get it off? Fuck it. I know you're pulling my chain. Let's find out. Oh, check out the new transition screen, guys. Check this out. While we're going to look at this. Check this. I changed it. I got rid of the white TV. It's a little different. I don't know. I'm just messing with things, okay? Just messing with things. Tell me what you guys think. See 5 viewers, 3 thumbs up. It's fine. Can we get 2 thumbs down? Even things out. Boom. What do we think, huh? I'm talking. You can still see the gaming screen before we get on. If we're looking at something on YouTube, my face isn't in the way. I don't know. I'm just playing with things, you know? So, like, say I wanted to see if YouTube's pulling my chain or not. Boom. We go here.
No, it has viruses. TMZ reported it on their news. Yes, it is a lot like Apex. I know you like Apex.
Yeah.
Let's Looks see. Good. I like that better.
It's better than that TV, right? Plus, you got a little ambiance in the background. You got the synth wave, 80s looking little graphic in the back, and the white off the screen.
Don't ever change it, or I'll bean you.
Outriders. Let's see. Virus. That doesn't even pop up. Pull my chain. I knew you were. I knew it. I mean, should I play it, or should I just get some Warzone in real quick? I haven't played any of the season. I'm sure it's the same old shit. You guys probably don't want to see this. You guys want to see? Should I play a game of this? I kind of want to. I heard there's zombies on a thing. Let's play one game of this. Let's see. Let's just see. Huh?
I like this. This
what?
Is nice.
This setup right here?
Maybe add another camera angle and have another box with the other angle.
Yeah, I could potentially do that. Like what, looking at my setup? See, I would want to do that after I do the whole tour. You know what I mean? Because then it kind of, if you see back here, what I'm looking at, not that it's anything great, it's whatever. But at least there's some kind of suspense and hype. Towards if you're seeing every angle in here, then you're going to know what the room looks like. I mean, I gotta have some kind of drive. And it's like
no,
I said,
on the
man,
left side.
Like looking this way, there's stuff over here though. This is where I make all
left
my videos.
Left side of you and right side of you.
Just. Oh man! Oh, Gumball's on. Does Gumball want to play? I know you guys. Yeah, I know. I know. Don't worry. Don't worry. I kind of just want to. You know what? Let's just run a solo. Oh, never mind.
It's just a room. We've all seen one.
Yeah, it's got four walls. Window.
What happened?
I think because I was downloading the Outriders demo, it crashed me out. Because, like, dude, I was troubleshooting. I reset my router. I was doing everything. I was like, what is going on? And then right at the bottom of
Does
my gaming PC.
Does that room even have widows, or is this Dougian?
It's got a window, bro. It's not a dungeon. Nah, but it was... So right when everything started working, on the bottom of my screen, it's all Outriders demo successfully downloaded. Hey, you need to bring a charger in here. That phone's not charged. Go bring one. There's not one...
Yeah, go bring a charger. What's going
on?
I,
for one, have never seen a room. I lost it.
Oh, East Bay.
You gotta get the big one from out there and plug it in. That thing's gonna die, and then you're gonna be upset. And I don't want to hear you crying about your phone being dead. Go get the one on the couch.
Stop capping, you wear on another work call.
I'm gonna use dual magnums.
Huh? Get the one out here on the couch, the black one. The long one. Dude, go get it. I'm not getting it for you. Your phone's gonna die, and then you're gonna have nothing to play, and then you're gonna be mad at Gumball, and it's not Gumball's fault.
Grab some target,
okay? How did Gumball get played? Full. Oh, why is my intro on? Jesus. I really like that intro. I would like to watch it before we do anything in this game. What do you think of this season? What's the big difference here?
Nothing. Except for everybody's gonna land that shipwreck, so there's barely gonna be anybody.
Why? Because I heard there's zombies there or something like that.
Yeah, they suck though, and it's not even that fun. The new season's not.
That's what I've heard. I've heard a lot of disappointment about this season.
Yeah.
Like, there's literally no changes.
Yeah, no changes. It's just pure. It sucks.
Enough practice.
Did you get the charger? Go get the charger. Okay, then let your phone die. You have, it's on a red bar. It's gonna die. It's like, you know, it's like me. I'm on a red bar. Probably it, guys. I don't know if I'll make it through the night.
Cold War is free until March 4th.
Where are we going?
Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
Yeah, but
where we're going.
I'm too into the Battle Royale.
See you on the ground.
Oh, I see shipwreck.
Oh, yeah, Cold War is free until March.
This season sucks ass. You should move from this lamest game and play a real man's game called Alpha Protein Epic Extreme.
Much better.
I think it's...
So did you hear me?
Cold War? Yeah, baked beans with that chat. The baked...
Oh, perfect. That's like perfect timing.
I don't like playing that, though. I don't want to do Team Deathmatch. I don't want to do Capture the Flag. I you know what? I'd rather just play Valorant if I'm going to do that. No, honestly. And get better at Valorant because people in here on us.
I got a limited amount of thumbs I can give. Okay, you can have one, but I need the other one for later.
I wonder.
Eliminate
what you're
all
do
targets
that.
In the AO. Enemy dropping into the AO.
I'm dead. He's back.
Yeah, me too. Ooh, my shit's laggy. Whoa.
Yeah, I'm lagging.
Y'all seeing
too.
This on stream? Look at this. Run. Well, why? You need to turn down a little bit.
Also, I don't hear shit. I just ordered a new mouse.
What kind?
I'm a goat.
The other night, when playing with you, it was glitching like crazy.
Fortnite
Does this man have a divided septum?
Fortnite was what?
Deviated septum? No.
By the way, there's new ground loot and stuff.
Can you guys hear?
I can hear. What? Nobody else can hear? Don't do this to me. Don't mess with me. I'll keep the stream on right now. Well, there's all kinds of scrambler. What's a scrambler? Like, is that like the ram? I'm a rambling man.
no idea.
Oh, Jesus. I took a fiber bar today, and it is.
What's going on?
Don't tell me you can really, you really can't hear? Don't tell me you can't hear.
That must be their problem.
No,
I can hear you just fine, LOL.
Can you really?
No, my mouse was glitching. I got the Corsair Glaive Pro.
Oh, there's a guy under me, Eastbay.
Okay. I can hear everything.
There's
I can hear everything. Zach, you need to reset your YouTube channel.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
TMZ is reporting that the sound on Eastbay's sound on his stream is not working. I can hear now.
What?
Just reset it.
What the fuck was that? I hit this dude with a burst. And he punched me? Ah, of course. Didn't register. Man.
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front.
Putting that Outriders demo on here pretty soon. I don't know.
Lincoln wouldn't let me move it, so I was screwed while playing. But yeah, the mouse sent me back $245.
You gave him a proper sword.
Get him out!
Okay.
We don't have time for him. Now he was running. Got him with the crossbow. Get him out. We'll send him to shipwreck. Let him part with the zombies.
I got on the top of there. Go finish him.
Can I dance on him? Truck coming?
Yeah, sure.
I fucking hit A. Why did it not open the chute back up, bro? I think the ledge of the building got in the way of me. I don't know. I'm digging it already, though, baby. Like, it wouldn't move or aim, so I was screwed while playing. But yeah, the mouse sent me back. The mouse was $245?
How many teams were over there? That was at least six.
Bro, I got the Corsair. This one, my mouse looks good. Like. This is what my mouse looks like. It's nothing special. It's corded. It's got some side buttons on it. Yeah, this was like $60 or something with the keyboard and the mouse. I mean, there really ain't much to this, but I don't shit other than power. I ain't using the thing.
One at a time. Both.
Tell me about it, right? I hit A to open the chute back up, bro. I don't know why. Look at. Should we go into an intense situation?
Beans Empire.
You can dial in right now. I'm off your screen. Look at, we're gonna zoom in here. We're gonna watch Gumball in this screen right here. Make quick work. We're right back in the action. I like that transition, huh? I could like narrate what you're doing. That worked out pretty nice. That was a nice. I copied that from the doc. Okay, the doc has the doc cast where he kind of does that. So not my idea. But that was pretty cool because like we were looking at your screen with nothing else on it. What'd you say?
Big ass. Shut that.
Just because I don't know how to open my parachute doesn't mean I'm not good at the game, okay?
Okay, ready? I'm going to show you how to open your parachute.
Yeah, show me.
You're
going
to tap X about now. Gotcha. Boom. Oh!
I liked it. You.
It reminds me of plagiarism.
What a shocker.
Hey. Now I'm playing, I got a cheaper mouse together for my mouse and keyboard. It was $60 as well.
Yeah, that's what I got.
Start the new game now.
Oh, you got this, bro.
Hold up. Let's
you got six Elans already, dude. Trying to give him the old 42 fake?
What?
The 42 fake. You pretend you're doing one thing when in reality you're doing another thing. That way they think you're shooting over there when in reality you're baiting them.
Do I need a louder gun, or can you guys, or do you guys just not own a headset? Come on. But do you think that?
What did you eat for dinner?
For dinner, we had. Should we go back to this since I'm not playing? What do you guys think? Is this more of a pleasant scene when I'm?
Come on.
The quad.
Oh.
Oh, so he was a solo. Dinner, pizza.
Better than four.
Man, it was good. It was good.
Did you throw the box down here?
What'd
yes,
you have
I
for
like
dinner?
To see the face enhanced.
Nothing yet.
Bring it in, you know. Got the
yes, let me
yet.
See that beautiful face of yours.
I mean,
you gonna throw us the box? Or what's going on?
Yeah, pizza. What about you guys? What'd you guys have for dinner, huh? Don't mind. Tony Montana on my shirt, okay? That's Tony Montana, okay?
You!
Yeah, by the way, they closed
it's about the Miami Dolphins.
Do you have
a
dorsal fin?
Oh no, what type of junk hat is that? Hey, he's from Florida.
Who said that?
Allegedly. Allegedly. We don't know this. We cannot confirm nor deny that he's from Florida. Some of the comments are weird, and everything in Florida is weird, so maybe. Hey, oh, you mean Tony Montana? No, he's from Cuba. He was an immigrant that went to Miami, but he's from Cuba, I believe.
What is weird?
Well, he took a refrigerator to Florida.
Yeah, he did.
Unless I have to.
Where's Alien Gonzalez, by the way, speaking of that, huh? I just date myself. You're a millennial, you have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about. Alien Gonzalez? Gonna die?
I get to go get my dual magnum.
He's gonna die soon. What are you gonna do when it dies?
No. I'm gonna die soon.
You should just go get the... You should just go get the charger, because it's gonna die. You know, I don't know what we're doing over here. Let's go, let's get back in the action.
East Bay.
Yeah.
Wanna see my dual magnums?
Sure.
Boom.
Hopefully that's not...
What year were you born? You might be a Milanland too.
I was born in 2012. Does that make me a millennium? Millennial? Are those silencers on your Magnum?
Wait. Yes, why?
I was born in 1953. Yes, same year as Elvis Presley. I'm just kidding.
I'm more of a Titans fan, but SF is alright, I guess.
We're more than alright. The icons.
No, you're a Zoomer.
That's on me getting shot as soon as I hit this buy station.
Is a Zoomer after 2010?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Jimmy G is so
not a Zoomer.
A lot of people don't like him. Yeah, Jimmy G's 22-8 is our starter, though. He just can't stay healthy is his problem. I mean, here's my thing about Jimmy G. He's not a top 10 quarterback in the NFL by any stretch of the imagination. But unless
say
you can get some...
Name. Say the full name. Say the full name.
Garoppolo?
The generation that will smoke with their grannies.
Right. But here's my thing. Who else are you going to get? Like, unless you're going to get Deshaun Watson or somebody like that, like, there's not a lot out there that's, like, an upgrade.
You talking about the...
Garoppolo, because they're saying he's booty, but I'm like, look, Stafford already moved. I would have taken Stafford over Garoppolo.
He's dog water.
He's not dog water. Who are you going to get better? Marcus Mariota, Jameis Winston. I mean, there's Ryan Fitzpatrick.
Who knows? But he is still.
His first full season, he took us to the Super Bowl. That's all I'm saying. And then you saw last season with we had a slew of injuries. Listen, he's not top 10. I'm not saying he is. But he's not bottom 10 either. He's like middle tier.
Yeah.
Hopefully. You have no earnings.
I agree with that.
Rob Gross Guy, all the way, brother.
Yeah, I'm gonna go die, he's dead.
Rob Growski. So. He's like, hey, as good as he is in the football field, he's a terrible actor. His commercials, man, they're cringy, dude. What do you think? One bigger than the other? He's so awkward. I bet he's a cool-ass dude to party with. Like, he seems like a fun-ass dude to party with. He's a great football player, but he's awkward in front of the camera, dude.
Why is my aim so coconut water?
Coconut water? You don't have any fucking shreds of coconut in your water, so you're just the water of the coconut. You need to go get some earnings. You're not water. You're that. You're this. You're that. I don't know what I'm doing. I like
he's
to say things stupid. I want to fucking...
Do say that.
I thought my
it
daughter
adds
was
character.
Here.
He's supposed to be socially awkward.
Should just kept going.
Oh, I'm back. Hey! Should have just...
Look at that. All worked out.
I should have just changed it to this is Gumball stream. Because we're just watching you play, because I suck and don't know how to land.
Gumball streaming.
Gumball streaming, because D-Bay doesn't know how to freaking...
He should just be playing with D-Bay.
Bummer now, he won't pay attention to us. They need to get Kaepernick to get the dubs again.
Oh, Jesus.
Where did
Kaepernick and his 95-mile-an-hour fucking football? Is this Burst Aztec Assassin? I feel like this is probably garbage. Huh?
Let me see.
Yeah, that's
does it
straight.
Look like an AUG?
Yes.
It did. Okay, we'll pick that up because the AUG shreds. Where? Which one? Do you have it in your hands? Hold up. Stop moving. Yes, take that.
Oh god.
Round
oh.
Incoming.
That hurt.
Where though? What? Where is he shooting?
I think it came from like by the loadout drop.
Right here.
Destination locked.
He's cracked. Right behind this right here.
Cancel.
I ripped him.
They have me sighted.
Ha! I have no shield. I hit this dude. That for a gold gun, that didn't do a whole lot.
Hey,
Ron.
Where's the second guy?
I hate my teacher.
Sometimes
95 does the job. Ask Lightning McQueen,
guy,
sir. Ka-chow.
Chow.
Ka-chow.
What'd you say? He's on the back
he's
behind
bae.
That wall.
Okay.
Right where the low drop, but that gap right there that you're looking at. The no to the left where the break in the wall is.
This
yep, right there. Yep, see his head.
Huh?
I don't know how that dude I hit that dude with like rah rah multiple
Ka-chow.
Times. Chow. I wish I could go on the cars right now.
What?
Ka-chow.
I have cheat.
Cause his number is 95.
We running it back or what? Or should I play this Outriders demo? I don't know. I don't want to play the Outriders demo. Cause his number is 95. I got to get off by like 10. I got to get off in like an hour and a half, dude. I got to get up so fucking early tomorrow. To go snowboarding.
Why?
On snowboarding.
Damn, have you seen the movie Cars?
Hell
do you even cars?
Tried to go.
Hey East, guess what I am eating?
Cars.
Why?
Baked beans. Snowboarding tomorrow. And it's a 3 hour, 2.5
no
hour drive.
No whiny
two,
I'm heading to the snow.
Didn't you try to go snowboarding one time?
Yes,
and
so
out?
We still have the tickets. So we still have the tickets.
Yes,
because
beans.
They were under. They
are
were,
you going to Rancho
free.
Cucamonga?
I'm going north, not south. So our tickets are non-refundable. So it's like, yo, you paid for it. Now you just got to keep coming back until you can use it. And there's no guarantee. So it's like, so now we're like going earlier than we went before. We're like, yo, we're not driving all the way up there and getting fucked again and not being able to go. So now it's like we got to wake up even earlier. So I got to like tell myself to get off at 10 o'clock because I got to get up at 4:30 because my boy's gonna be here at 5. Be up there by like 7:30, 8 o'clock. Gates open at 9. And this is assuming I even get in.
Is that really a city? I had that name stuck in my head all day.
Imagine you just get kicked
get
out.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
Who put that as really a city? You know that's really a city. Rancho Cucamonga. You know that's really a city, right? Right, Gumball?
What?
Rancho Cucamonga?
Is it in L.A.?
Yeah, it's by L.A., yeah.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
I got a solo win in Fortnite today. Finished with a nasty headshot, dude.
Never thought it would happen. Okay, now win a game in Warzone. Therefore, you could say you won a solo.
That's it,
game
and then I'll win
Warzone
a game in Valorant, and then I'll win a game in Outriders.
That sounds horrible, man. Is he driving?
Is he driving? Who's driving? Are we driving?
Thing.
Snowboarding?
Yeah, take me with you. I don't want to stay alone in the basement.
No, you and Cole need to stay down there. I can save the crust for pizza tonight. It's down there. Once the rats are done eating on it, you guys get what's
now.
Left.
I haven't eaten 2 days.
You know your buddy?
Oh, is he driving? Yeah, he's driving.
Gas is approaching your
I could
position.
Drive,
move
but I always drive.
Side.
And he just got a truck that's four-wheel drive, even though I don't think it's going to be snowing. Like, it pisses me on the ground. But I was like, yo, you owe me a few. You're driving. That way
I
can...
Here.
I would sleep the whole time.
See you on the ground.
Yeah,
that's
I feel like
drop
a dick
location.
Doing that,
never
though.
Mind.
Okay, we're going to have a lot of people going here.
Okay.
Is
fucking...
that Fat Man?
Fat Man.
So not ready
Fat Man
to fight,
over. Fat
ready.
Man just lay there and make snow angels.
Are you going to take Fat Man with you guys? Batman going with you guys?
No, Batman. Batman can barely ride a bicycle.
Walk.
Targets are up. Get to
he
work.
He can barely walk. Imagine.
I love snowboarding. I take a swig out of my bottle of Fireball and I zoom.
Yeah. Fireball, I'm not.
So he's your buddy. He's your friend in real life.
Head for target location.
Does he know about this town called Rancho Cucamonga?
I don't know. No, he knows about Rancho Cucamonga.
Okay,
yeah, I'm off. Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, I found the new SMG.
What's the flesh? Oh, maybe we've had flesh and bone. Never mind. Flesh and bone's a burst, isn't it? And you were
does
right.
Does Fat Man need a forklift in order to be moved?
No, it's not. It's really.
Can you call Fat Man and ask if he knows about this glorious town called Rancho Cucamonga?
I don't think he'll answer the phone. Actually, I know he won't answer the phone. Call Redbeard the last time we did that. Call Fat Man. Well. What about the Ring of Fire fully auto shotgun? Thoughts.
What?
The Ring of Fire.
Fire shotgun, I want that.
Fair.
Marking shotgun.
Oh. Wait, pick it up and shoot it?
I'm here.
Oh no, put it down.
Head for target location.
He said, oh no, put it down. We can Google Rancho Cucamonga if you guys would like.
Load out.
You have enough money? Oh, we do.
Easy.
Can you call your local gas station and try to order some Bush's baked beans?
I think the gas station probably has crappy van camps.
Eastbay, did you hear me?
No, what?
I said you should start reacting to music.
Friendly loadout drop.
Reacting to what?
Music.
I feel like there's too many of those, man.
No, because you stream
call one of them
daily.
And tell them about the town
kinda,
called Rancho Cucamonga.
What else do you do?
I pretty much stream daily, dude.
Yeah, but like...
I just feel like there's a lot of music reviews. I could do it, but see, the only thing I really listen to is either older music or, like, hip-hop. And, like, this new hip-hop, I don't like. It's terrible. Maybe I listen to, like, really bad mumble rap and just laugh at it.
Yeah, you must.
I listen to my guy No Life Shaq. He's pretty funny. He's pretty much got that market cornered.
Yeah, he's hilarious.
Gas is closing in.
He's got that market cornered. But there's still a lot of other guys that get hundreds, thousands of views. He's just, like, the top dog. But I feel like if you really want to be a successful music, reviewing it, you gotta be like, that's
East Bay. East of Bay.
What?
Do you need the ammo?
Here?
Do you need the
be
ammo?
Be advised, there's an enemy team hunting you.
Like, do you just need ammo? Ammo?
What do I got? 150 and... No, I'm good.
Okay. Shoot yourself.
Boom!
Oh,
reloading this bad boy.
What bad boy?
My MP5. Or no, my car, I mean. But stopping rounds in my car, so now when I hit people, they're gonna die.
No, it's not gonna
Are
do
we gonna
anything.
Go up on the roof here? What's the game plan here? You gotta talk to me, dude.
In
Fortnite, I can call it rotations. I can't call it rotations in this game.
Time to get a UAV. We need
can you review plywood from Lowe's?
I wish you wanna bet we don't find it.
How about a reply review?
Yeah, we found it. You found it.
What?
Drop your ammo or your money. I want it.
What is he doing? Drop it. Jesus. I want it. I want it now. Who's texting me?
Guy dropping in.
I'm looking at a text message.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Oh, I see him. Ooh, can I hit him? Where's he at? What? He didn't get dropped? I got stopping rounds in this motherfucker. Took all of his shield off.
I just dropped my ammo box on accident.
This guy's over here.
Hostile maneuvering.
You got him? Nice. Uh-huh. Yeah, I got two assists, guys. Stopping rounds in my car 98. Didn't drop either one of them.
Draw my ammo box in accident because I thought I had dead silence.
Well, where's that?
Review names.
It's right here.
Like actual human beings' names? Do that.
The heck was this guy doing?
Outriders.
You want me to do Outriders after this? Behind us.
Uh-huh.
Jesus, dude.
He's absolutely.
Hey, bro, I'll be on later. Ish, get off work around 9:30.
And I gotta get off early, bro.
Yes.
And I gotta get off early.
Yes, buy a baby book and read you names.
Fucking guy is still hitting me. West, do you see him? These guys
There's
must have a threat on me.
They have decided.
I didn't ask.
I got people behind me too.
Enemy patrol.
Wait, get up over this fucking mountain. What are you doing? Run.
I told you to stay on.
Okay, we need to get out of here.
Come on, man. It's me. Can you stay up late for me?
Hey, friendly.
So better stay on.
Yeah, I gotta get up at 4:30 tomorrow. So you better get home early. You want me to play?
Oh, yeah,
you?
We need to get out. Get in the building. Get in the building.
Hey, bro, you should play Fortnite. You're kind of trash at this game.
Your sight. You lost
Not
the enemy's
my fault.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Once you download, I'll join.
Move to that vehicle.
Don't
no,
be a
no,
little
no,
bitch
no, no,
and stay
no,
on. You should call in dead.
No, that's next year. I got a few
17
more.
17 meters right outside, southeast. In the building. In our building.
Oh, inside?
Mm-hmm. Pretty sure.
No coming in right now?
Watching you at work making me want to go home, LMFAO.
That's above me?
Above me. He's above me.
Sleep
yeah,
with
above.
The stream on. I see that comfy bed of yours, LOL.
Loadout drop inbound.
Could have sworn. How is this fucking guy still alive? This guy hits me two fucking times. This guy hit me two fucking times.
Bro, they need a patch hitting. This game is so bad. They need to patch hitting, bro. They need to patch hitting. They need to patch it, bro. It's so dumb.
It's so, bro. I just got hit literally with two bullets, bro. Maybe three. Done. With not even like something super OP, unless he had stopping rounds.
Win here and you return to the front line.
I hit the guy so hard.
Don't
touch
the
couch. He hit me two times.
You're up, soldier.
No good.
Go sort this fucker out.
No. Leave me alone.
I can't.
Looking a little worse for wear.
I am not.
It's because your ping is 900.
Yeah. Time
peak Warzone update size is huge.
If your team has the cash,
fucking Warzone's ass, bro. It's the same shit, man.
I actually won. Oh my god, I actually won. Oh.
Hey, well. Great Babe, check out the transition. New
Psych
transition page right
package.
Here.
Oh, there's already
when
a
I want to comment
there.
On what Young Gumball's doing. Look, Gumball's over here. He's on the screen right here. Look, he's diving and he's going into the
Apex
fire station.
Would never
go
do
back.
This to you.
Look, it's we're on live, guys. Here goes Gumball. He's coming in high. He's got his pistol. There's a rocket launcher next to him with RPG ammo. He doesn't want him. He's looking down at his other guns. He's picking up all of his shit.
Outriders.
He's hoping somebody's in here. What's up, Pink?
I'm not
going to set up, huh?
Nobody's in here.
Gumball's acting like there's somebody's in here. There's nobody in here. I don't know what the fuck he's doing. He's running around. His gun looks like it's from Fruit Stripe Bubblegum. I hope you didn't pay money for that. Pick up all the goodies. It's got purple. It's got white. It's like it's a little bit of grape. It's a little bit of white jelly bean. I don't know what the fuck he's going for. Shooting at a helicopter. He's not going to do any damage to it. It doesn't matter. He's running to a big soccer ball. He thinks he can kick it. He can't. He's
not
probably going to
really
break his foot.
Not really TBH. It's hard to see the game.
It's not meant to see. All right.
Can you play Outer Wilds?
Well, it's meant for when I'm just commenting. Outer Wilds?
I want there. The commentary. Keep talking.
I was trying to do it. I was trying to, you know, do a sport.
Go for it. I'm not
going to
complain.
Did you see it, though? Did you see the appearance of it? Honestly, I didn't make that to watch the game. I made that
but
for when
cool,
I'm not.
But it's cool, okay. I got you.
No, I made it for when we're not in-game.
Give me a recon
over
here.
That's why I made it
kept it like that. It's fun.
Shocking. These guys just sit on
fuck
top.
The game. I want to see that facial hair of yours.
I mean,
they just jump off.
I got it all dialed in today.
They really?
Oh, sorry, my BAF. Bad.
You didn't know that. No, I was just
I meant
the look of it.
I feel bad.
What I really meant
outer
made
world.
It for
I started
is
crying.
Like when we're in lobby.
Outriders.
It's in the background, you know. That way, like when I'm chatting and we're like switching games. We're searching something, and then once we're done searching, or we get to the or it's like, okay, we're out of lobby, we're in the game. Boom.
I like it.
Then we switch back over. You know what I mean? Playing with it. Just playing with it a little bit, you know?
Sitting
how's
in
your,
here.
How's your night going? Most important thing, right? How's your night going?
Hey, how is Pharrell?
Oh, what happened? Were you like reloading?
The enemy took that one, but we'll
Let's
be back
see.
To finish the job.
How many shots here?
Good.
1, 2, 3.
Good Friday, House for
Oh, I love this game. I'm getting off. I played 2 games.
Should I go play this fucking demo for Outriders?
Off.
Huh? No? Is that what you said?
How's Pharrell doing?
I don't know if Pharrell?
Yes.
Because he's happy? Because I'm happy. See, look, like now we're out of the game. Boom. Now this background scene doesn't matter.
Yes, get over with and then delete it.
Okay.
Oh, my fiance.
See, now while we're chit-chatting, since the game doesn't matter, now like it's more bigger of me with you guys. That was what
good,
I was going
ha-ha.
For.
I thought Pharrell was a fellow ginger.
Oh, Pharrell. Now I... Man, dude. Man, my memory, dude, is... ass.
He is done with school.
All right, let me see
LOL.
This. Let me see this Outriders demo. Let's check it out. Let's check it out. Allegedly, it loaded. I don't...
Oh, no. Old man brain.
Well, that and maybe a few too many fucking... And a little too much work. And a little too much creating
brain.
Things. Brain. Yeah, I'm fucking dying, all right, guys? Listen, I'm probably not going to be here tomorrow. Let's face it. Oh, here's the demo. Ah. All right, let's check it out.
Slices of pizza.
Yes. Sure. Yeah, let's play controller. Yeah, whatever. I did have too many slices. I had like 4 pieces of pizza today. I had a bunch. Okay, let's check it out.
BRB taking me. I am crossing my fingers. It doesn't work. Well, fatty.
People can fly? I know. Don't worry, I'll be snowboarding all day tomorrow. I wonder if this even pops up under a... Let's see. If I can even change it. Oh, yeah. Outriders 2020. Yeah, whatever. Oh, man. How am I going to save this? I don't have an Outriders thumbnail, guys. Let me get an Outriders thumbnail.
OMG, this game scares me. Please don't play this game.
Who wrote that?
This game is from Alien Satan. It's already downloaded?
It's only a demo. I did it earlier. That's what caused my screen to crash. Stream to crash earlier. There. All right, go here. Bat will close that. Bat. Let's see if this piece of garbage is worth anything. Na-na-na-na.
I heard if you beat the game, you get a free PSN gift card.
Is it for $10? Okay. Let's get into the game, huh? Let's get my giant Tony Montana shirt off of here, huh, Tony? Yeah, I downloaded it earlier. By continuing to this game, you agree to our terms of service. Yeah, it's fine. I'm probably hitting okay to, like, you can have access to my fucking YouTube account or something and you get hacked. Shouldn't joke around about that. That happened to Delaware.
Today, we shall see victory! A great new altar fights at our side!
I feel a storm.
The anomaly should have killed us. but instead, it left us something more. Altered,
hey, you're playing Apex.
And Outrider.
It looks like it, huh?
Only we can lead them to a future.
East is gonna be hit with copyright.
What, because the music?
Is this Anthem? Donkey.
And let's get off the fucking loading screen then if I'm gonna get hit with copyright. Your YouTube account has been banned for 7 months because you have neglected to not do the copyright infringement program that Square Enix has linked to your account. Your prompt code is NW.
Nah, Anthem got but fucked.
What is that? I don't even listen to this music, but are you talking about is that Tool or 311? Who the fuck sings that song?
Is this game worth losing your channel for?
No.
Thanks, Danka.
Shit.
What happened?
I don't know. What the hell is this? Link your square. I don't have it. Can I just play the game?
I didn't do shit.
I don't want to. No. Thank you for playing. I didn't play anything. That was it? Do I have to watch the intro?
You don't have a Square Enix.
I don't have a Square Enix.
And
I have a round Enix. Poop comes out
no.
of it.
No. That was Smash Mouth singing it, so you know what that says about this game. Hey, you have been banned. Thank you so much for being dumb and disobeying YouTube's community guidelines.
Hey, I only got like an hour left to play. Do I want to do all this right now? I gotta create a membership? Join. I don't have member credentials. I can't log in.
I don't make the rules, I just enforce it. It's free, I have a Square Enix account.
But I can't do all this on stream. I don't need you guys seeing my email address and shit.
No, this is Booty. You should put on a movie for us. Tifa, what a babe. Hey.
We're gonna have to play this another day when I create this account. Cause I don't have my other monitors and my other PC. I can't just slide this over and fill it out.
Don't do it. They will charge your card. Yeah, can we watch B movie? What movie did you guys want to watch?
No, we're getting off this. Quit. We'll have to do it when I get back. Because I gotta create this
account.
Yes,
let's watch the B-movie. B-movie.
Why does everybody want to watch the B-movie? Close Steam off. I don't need Steam open. Boom. Get it off. Get it out. Close window. I made the attempt.
TMZ is reporting that accounts are getting hacked due to the Outriders demo. Can you put on a movie?
Yeah, what do you guys want to watch?
East, can you pull up Netflix?
Yeah, we'll watch it. I won't get copyright banned. What do you guys want to watch? We'll watch anything.
Let's watch the Bean movie.
Okay.
Thanks, Obama. I mean, thanks, Danka.
How about this? You know what we're going to do? Here,
I'm going to show you guys.
I'm going to show you guys what we're going to do right now. Just to see how best. That's what we're going to do. You guys ever done this? You guys ever done this thing?
No, East, not the Bean movie. I want the Bean movie.
You guys want to see how bad I am at this? You guys want to help me out on this? Where's Kansas? Is it here?
No, read the script of the Bean movie.
I think this is Kansas. Boom.
When I was in first.
Minnesota. Boom. Ohio.
Up
is this
there.
Ohio? Is this Ohio? 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 Which one's Ohio? This one? Boom. Damn it, it's Michigan. Is it this little one? I know it's by Michigan. It's not this one, is it? Bap. That's Wisconsin? The fuck
sure,
is Ohio
we're
at?
Helping East do his Bap. First grade homework
son of a bitch.
From 30 years ago. The one that looks like a penis. Ohio is East and Little.
Idaho. Boom. Massachusetts. Baston. Is it like right here? No. No! This is New York, right? So is it here? Hey! What's the next one? Missouri. Here? 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 Here?
Columbus, here? Ohio, right there.
Boom.
Texas is the Boom. Smallest state. I would know that because I live there.
Arkansas. Boom.
By the water.
Where's Arkansas at? Boom. Oh, it's Tennessee, which means this is Kentucky. Arkansas? Is it down here? Is it one of these? That's one of these is Georgia. One of these. Let's go here. Fuck. I knew it was somewhere down there. I suck. Colorado. BAP. Mississippi. It's one of these. BAP. Hey, Indiana. It's up here. That was Michigan, right? Is this Indiana? This. Boom. I already did that one. No! Hey. Oregon. BAP. Tennessee. BAP.
How dare you falsely call my home Missouri?
New Jersey. Vermont? New Hampshire? That's New York. I thought New Jersey was next to New York. Oh, it's right there. Jesus. Texas, South Carolina, Wisconsin. That's like here. No? Here? No, that's Oklahoma. Where's Wisconsin? This one. Gotta be up here somewhere.
They say everything is bigger in Texas.
Wisconsin?
They must be complicating for something.
New Hampshire.
The meat and potatoes.
Hey, I got New Hampshire, Rhode Island. That's this little dingus right here.
I'm going to go make myself a cheese waffle sandwich. See you in 15.
All right. Alabama. Boom. West Virginia. Boom. Is it tiny? Is it this one? Maryland. Oh, damn, it's right there?
Take us with you.
North Dakota. Connecticut's up here near New York, right? That's not it. Is it this? That's Pennsylvania? So is it Maryland? Not that, is it? Oh. Damn, it's that small? Jesus. Kentucky, BAP. North Carolina, BAP.
Where's
Maine.
Your dedication, man? I am in the kitchen eat food, and I am watching.
Wyoming? It's not Wyoming? What's this?
Disappointed in you, Donkey Kong.
Well, what are we doing here? Should I be on the other screen for this? Do you guys like seeing the states big? Where's Wyoming? Is that too small like this? Yeah, it's too small, huh? Let's go back. Wyoming, where's it at? Boom. Damn, Wyoming's that far on the west coast, and I clicked over there. Boom. Illinois? Boom. No. Boom. Vermont. Boom. Montana. Boom.
Where the fuck is Rancho Cucamonga?
Delaware.
We got a Discord server.
Boom.
Come hang.
Alaska.
https://discord.gg/qs3mqeg.
Boom.
Show me Rancho Cucamonga.
Where's Virginia?
Now.
Boom. That's Maryland? Nevada. Pennsylvania.
Yes, we asked you to play a movie,
BAP.
Not for you to take us back to third grade.
BAP. BAP. I'm trying to see how good of a grade I can get. Maryland. Boom. 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 Whoops. Utah. Boom. Where Cole's at. Florida, where Baked Beans is at. Washington, where I don't know who else is at. New York. Boom. 61%. That's fucking terrible. I just wanted to show you guys how bad I am. We're gonna do this every day until we can conquer this. I know you'll love it. All right, are we getting on Fortnite?
You
yet?
Have failed this city.
Grape Ape's getting on.
Remember
get
not to
in
spam
hour.
In chat. Doing this will result in a timeout.
See, like right now in this
Rancho
transition.
Cucamonga.
You guys want to?
I'm in Tennessee, not Florida. Please show me Rancho Cucamonga.
Okay, we're gonna look it up right now. Google.
Knoxville, Tennessee. I work at Bush's.
Boom. I know you're not in Florida. Did I say you? I thought I said YouTube's in Florida.
Can you call Fat Man and ask what he thinks of that name?
Look at how nice these houses are in Rancho Cucamonga. Look at that. Oh, that's just the apartment, huh? Look at, boom, beautiful Rancho Cucamonga. Look at this. New homes in the city of Rancho Cucamonga. I might have to move there, dude.
Follow the Double Tap Merch Instagram at double.tap.merch.
Look at this. What do you guys think, huh? We gonna move? Look at, you can eat indoors in California. I didn't know you could do that. That's crazy, because everywhere I go, you can't, because we have a...
Oh, wow. I was expecting it to look like a trailer park.
Look at this. Man, I feel like I'm there. Oh, the gym, baby. Stay in shape. The outdoor lounge. Distinctive architecture. All of these things you can see at the resort.
Yes. Oh, shoot, that is beautiful.
Premier shopping and dining? Dude, I want to go. Local entertainment? I got that, too. I got a bum outside that digs in people's yards for some weird
reason.
Maybe
I will retire in Rancho Cucamonga.
It wouldn't be a bad move.
/www.doubletapemerch.com.
I got a solo. You guys want to see how the solo win ended?
Let's go
today?
On Zillow.
You guys want to do Zillow?
Give me the name, East, and I will say it. Show us your house.
Hey, I told... Why is Fortnite not coming up? I told Alien Fingers about that today, about the... when the dude rolled by with the Harley, and you said, give me the word. Give me the word, and I'll jinx him like I jinxed Tiger Woods. Because I was playing him the clip from Monday's stream. He was laughing his ass off. Yo, you guys want to see my house? I'll show you a picture of my house. Let me show you a picture
of
my house.
Oh, shoot. Haha, I bet he thought he was funny.
He thought you were funny. Here, let me show you my house. You guys send me fan mail, it's fine. I don't care that you guys know where I live. You put a big flaming bag of dog shit on my porch, it's fine. Boom. 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 Here's my house. If you guys want to come visit, this is where I stay. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Here it is. So, the gaming room.
This damn phone, haha.
Why can't I just get an image? Oh, here we go. Here's my house. Yeah. Why is it? There we go. Look at this. Can I blow this image up? What do you think? Is it pretty nice? When you sleep, you got to like strap yourself up into the bed. You guys probably can't see on that screen. Let me go back to this. When you sleep, you have to like ratchet yourself on the beds so you don't fall to the roof. It's quaint. So like right here, this is where I'm gaming at right now. I'm sitting right in this V so I don't roll anywhere. But when I go to bed up here, and getting the bikes down's a motherfucker, dude. You gotta fall two stories. It's whatever. Let's go, baby.
The first
one
house
hour.
Using Common Core math. I honor you for that choice, East.
What'd you say? The first house using Common Core. I don't know about Common Core math. If you want to see me, oh here, let's show you how the solo game ended earlier. I was playing duos with Fear. It wasn't happening. I said, Fear, get the fuck off. Get him off now. Send him on his way. Send him on over, because it was this. Literally. Mission failed. Get him off. Antonio Bandera. Come on. Here's my clip. Okay, I guess we're not doing that. Come on. What are we doing here? What are we doing? Come on. We freezing? We done? We shutting down? We got a business? Let's go back to this screen while we're figuring out what the fuck's going on. Come on. Jesus. No wonder why nobody's watching this god-awful stream. I can't even get these transitions dialed in. Why is this on the monitor? Bloom. Okay. Close it out then. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. How come I can see that on this screen? Whoa, that's crazy. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Look, I can't. It's black on my screen, guys. The fact that it's blue on this is crazy. Where's my mouse? I gotta play with my delay here. And I gotta get to the task manager. Nope, I'm too low.
It's because you haven't called Fat Man and told him about Rancho Cucamonga.
Hold on. Can I get over there? I think I can do this. I think I can do this. Looking at a black screen. Okay, look, I'm getting a little closer. Huh? A little closer. Isn't this fun? What a good stream we're having, guys. Look, I'm almost there. Just a little edge.
Call Red Man or Fat Man.
No, you see, the thing is, you got to give them breaks because they know now. Boom. Task manager. I can't read what the fuck is going on. Dude, what the fuck is going on here? Why is my screen looking like this? You guys should see what I'm seeing a black screen that says your monitors, blah, 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 blah. Get me off all this. You get pissed
Thought
off.
Fuck breaks just... make.
What? No, no, just no. We just not shut down?
Idiot!
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Now I gotta open everything back up. Boom. 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 Boom.
What are you saying?
Boom. I'm saying boom. I'm saying fucking boom. I'm saying boom. I'm saying guys. I'm saying boom. I don't know what this is. I don't need your software update. I think that's a bogus thing. It pops up every time now. Downloading something. You're not downloading shit, okay?
Why are you ignoring us?
I'm not ignoring you.
Talk.
Can you guys really not hear me? I'm going to have to pop the phone up again.
I am trying to read your lips. Are you saying poon? Pyun? What are you saying?
Is it really not playing? Oh, you motherfuckers. No. You know what, Baked? I don't need a third or fourth or fifth. What is this doing? Why don't I hear the audio for this? Come on. Not with that kind of attitude, I don't. I'm just kidding, bro. Yeah, I don't
mina, mina, na, mina, na, mina, mina,
no, I gotta leave
mina,
spot mina, for mina, 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 mina. Antonio's back. Get off, Antonio. Get him off.
Get Antonio off? Well, East, I didn't know you were like that.
Yeah, I mean, he's a good-looking guy. I mean, what do you want me to do, huh? If I you gotta book a piece of pie, huh? Oh, I need to do that. That's what I need to do. Yeah. It's only for one day.
He's a handsome fellow.
Wasn't he with Selma Hayek when he was, like, in his prime? God, that woman just does not age, dude. So you gotta find, you guys, a girl that doesn't age. Alright, I'm done farting around. I was gonna show you guys my. Let me see, let me try one more time. Let me pull this up here. This is how you do it. That's how you win games.
I don't know.
I'm showing everybody the clip. Here, the replay. Here it is. Somehow this guy did not know her.
Like, oh.
Get him out.
Chuck him.
I don't got time for that. I don't got time for that bullshit, dude. Alright. I'm feeling like a champion.
Yes, oh. He was also with J Lo, Jennifer Love Hewitt, Cameron Diaz, Halle Berry.
Was he really?
I got 3 wins today.
Was he really? Nice. Mm-hmm. You got 3 wins? Well, I got it. We only played like 5 games. So, 1 out of 5 is not bad.
Bravo.
That's a high percentage. It's 20%.
Yeah, he's a laddies man. One of them, I had 13 kills.
You got a bot lobby? I'm just kidding. I don't know if I've ever got 13 kills. No, I had to, like, in a bot. Like, well, not all entire bot lobby, but I don't know if I have. Yeah, I had to have had. I know I've never had a 20 bomb in this game, ever. Or even sniffed it.
Yes, mainly boys, LOL.
I don't even bots. No, even like my high kill games, I end up getting like 7 bots and like 5 regular people, for sure. Okay, I see people's feet here. I don't have a gun yet though, it's gonna be a problem. Dude, is there a gun anywhere? Hello, gun?
Mount Vernon has entered chat.
Mount Vernon? This is a bot, right? Manuel 65. It's like Manuel, but it's Manuel. Oh, Manuel. If people call him Manuel, you get pissed off. It's Manuel. Or it's Manuel, not Manuel. Spelt the same way, homie. You're pissed at me. Tell your mom to name you something more distinctive, like East Bay. Sleeping mantis? Instead of praying mantis?
I just heard that. I haven't seen her like that in a long time.
Me too.
This is what I like. I missed it.
Oh, like for a second, I'm like, what is that? Yeah.
Ryu's feet are gonna be killing him, bro. Nah. Nah, don't want it. 7,000 green ARs if anybody needs one.
Dark-skinned tone man eating a sandwich while rowing a boat on a sunny day in a lake that is close by to a cabin that was built by his great-grandfather.
Dude, the minute I look over and just seen all the writing, bro. That fucking funny, dude. Dark-skinned man rowing a boat. That's good stuff. Imagine watching some lame 12-year-old crank 90s when you could be participating in this stream. I mean, imagine that.
What happened?
Just saying, bro. I see some, man. A lot of views, and it's staticky, shitty quality. They're playing fucking Zone Wars. I'm like, this isn't enjoyable for you? You can hear the chat's one-liners in here. Watch me get killed. Watch fear carry me.
Yay!
And it would
yeah,
be
man.
A lot more,
people
a lot more.
Need to get their priorities straight.
Mibikuip.
Mibikuip. Need a gun. I know. I don't get it, man. Not that I want a bunch of 10-year-olds in here. But. Of course, I gotta realize my audience. What I play the thing from Escape from Guantanamo Bay
Social
the other day.
Hist.
Social hist.
I'm out, East Bay, I'm out.
No, remember, were you here when I played the one where they were doing the translation thing?
I don't know.
And they were, so you, have you seen Harold and Kumar Escape from Guantanamo Bay?
Yeah.
So you know the part where it's the Chinese parents of Harold and the Indian parents of Kumar, and they're like translating, and they're like, dude, we speak English, we've lived here for 30 years, but they keep, it's like, it's, you know, it's racist comedy, but it's comedy, it's not meant to hurt people's feelings. Anyways, And I was playing that part, and like Gumball was watching, and somebody else was like, I don't get it, I don't get what's funny about it, and I was like, oh, never mind, this is just way too grown up for you to get. Like, it's way too grown up for you to get.
I remember.
Merriman Dark Skin Tone.
I don't deal with the White Castle.
Oh yeah, the first one was fun. They did a good job though. I mean, dude, it's so hard to like do
Crank him.
Good sequel. Who? Fear? When he cranks Fear? Zach, did you see the new transition? Like when I'm off game, not now. When I'm off game, look at. Boom! This is what we do. You got my ugly ass mug over here, or actually over here, it's backwards. And then you got the game over here. It did not push? It didn't push. Hold on. Whoop. Look at it. Huh? See? And like, there's a situation. I could narrate the game. Oh, look at Street Fighter skin. But while it's loading, you still see what the loading screen's doing. But you get my fucking crusty ass mug all up in that fucking phone or iPad or big screen fucking TV in an IMAX theater near you. You can count the rings of crow's feet on my eye. I'm 75 years old. Like it? Huh? What do you think? Yeah, nah. That's just an idea. You don't like it? Alright, well, you don't like it, okay. Well, I'll switch it up. Just trying to make it more of a mellow transition. Get rid of it.
How
get
about
it out.
You stop watching lame comedy movies and watch real funny movies like The Man on the Iron Mask?
Man. The Iron Mask.
You know like, you know buy.
You know like, you know watch. You go watch Johnny Clank 90s in his stream with pixely fucking transitions. Boom. Mark up here?
You should watch that movie. It's really funny. It's called The Man in the Iron Mask.
It's a comedy? What century was it made? You didn't like that transition sack? The TV was better with just the big TV? Oh, God. I gotta take it. It's some kind of a long-range gun. Yeah, we can check it out. I gotta create an account so we can try Outriders. I gotta create a Windex account or whatever the fuck it was called, I don't know. I'm not paying attention. Dude, like, how am I gonna get off and go to bed in 30 minutes? Somebody in the truck over here?
Alright.
I'm not gonna press it, I don't have a sniper. This thing's like a slingshot. It'll shoot like a pellet rock. Beep. It hits you 55. It's a long distance slingshot.
Yep.
Pile of shit.
Starring comedy legend Leonard DiCaprio, it was made in the 21st century. Movies A New Thing East, None of This Play, or I Am Going to the Opera, I Swear and Get with the Times.
DiCaprio was in that? Man in the Iron Mask? I don't watch a lot of movies, dude. And if I do, they're like kid movies, and then I watch them with my kids, and then I come in here and I game with you sons of bitches, man. That's what I do. That's my life. I used to play adult softball, but, you know, we can't do anything outdoors because we're in California, and Gavin Newsom's trying to save everybody from themselves because he's a hero. Get him out. Get him out of office now. Dude's a clown.
So you haven't seen a movie ever?
No.
You still imagine he was in your stream. He's like, what'd you say to me?
I'm telling him that, but you're a fucking clown, dude. Hey, you wanna tell everybody, you guys can't go eat indoors, and then the next week you're inside a fancy restaurant in San Francisco eating food? Like, bro, get the fuck out of here, dude. Hypocrite. Oh, I thought it was outside because there was a window and it was cracked open. Gavin Newsom needs to go, dude. You can't be in politics, and what's okay for you is not the same as what's okay for me. It don't work that way, man. Not my book. If you want me to follow this bullshit, you better be following it too. Anyways, I digress. Let's talk about a really
bastards.
Functioning state like Florida. I heard there's a lot of good things going on in Florida, baby.
Sorry, I'm late, man.
It's all right. It's all right.
I think roaches are ooey, East Bay.
You think they're what? Ooey?
They're ooey. Roaches are ooey.
No.
I left a like, though.
I'm Mark Splashes.
Hey! You can leave a dislike, you know? Maybe we're looking real shitty, you know? I appreciate it, though. Thumbs up helps the algorithm, man. It's all about that algorithm. I'll tell you that, man. Just even swinging by is appreciated big time. Even if it's just for 5 seconds and then dipping. I know. Y'all got lives. You got stuff you got to do. Me, I got to carry these two clowns.
Gavin Newsom has entered chat. You hurt my feelings, and I demand an apology now. Please help.
I have a sniper now.
What the hell are you shooting?
Can I hop in next round or nah?
Merch?
He doesn't let me leave the chat.
We're waiting on Grape Ape, actually.
No.
Yo, E-Spray.
If he's not here, I guess you can until he gets here. But once he gets here, if you go back and chat, he's supposed to be here. Get him out. Dr. Duken! Don't go get his loot, because it's mine!
Cool, I'll be waiting.
Yeah, but if Grape Ape's in lobby...
Oh, he's still over here.
I knew it was you. What?
I feel like I'm a substitute teacher right now.
What's that? Oh, what's that? What's going on?
I'll call
Ashley. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. What?
I hope he doesn't, because I have been dreaming of playing with you all day. No homo.
That wouldn't be homo, because Lightning's a girl. Nah. Oh, someone's shooting me. I didn't shoot. Where's the Mandalorian at?
Where?
Rats.
Oh, Jesus, did he get me again? I'm going for him. Got irritated. Boom. Let's get it. Let's get involved.
No, I mean, one shot. He's big. Right here. And just gonna be him.
Got him. Wait. Where's he at? He's over here. Hold on.
Sleep on that finest couch of yours and do an all night stream.
You're good. Keep holding it. I got the walls. Keep holding it. Oh no, I sunk! Can you make it?
Oh,
man, I don't
God.
Need a BF. All I need in life is a real BSF.
Guy's ass.
Danny. Minis, if you have any of these things. Yeah, we're gonna die anyway. Storm. Here, you should be careful.
BSF. Big sassy black woman.
Oh, it's 2-tick. I'm fucked. I love fighting in Storm, guys. I love it.
No, I'm not racist. Dead.
Go back
to lobby.
That's fine.
Son of a bitch, man. How come you don't say when you were fighting them? I would have ran over to you prior to you dying. I literally wasn't. I was always doing was aiming down the scope at a
big sassy female.
Because I didn't see him, he was just camping.
In love.
Oh, I thought you were fighting the trio. Yeah. That's why I was like, shit.
I don't know, there was one guy, but...
Oville.
Yes, sir.
Oville. Oh, should we go to the screen, huh? Now we're lobby. This screen's not working.
Joey,
you guys don't
says
like
to
it.
Watch out for March 16th.
Say Joey said.
That's his comeback.
Hey, the Warriors. That's his comeback. Where's Mikey 2.0 with the official? Warriors. Draymond Green, 19 assists. Steph Curry, 30 points. His average on the year, Oubre, 27. Oubre's getting
thoughts on Ryu's skin and what I like the screen.
You do like the screen? All right. I mean, it's better than that TV, right? It kind of puts you off in a distant place where, you know, bring it back. Colors.
Mikey is writing me emails about all of this.
I like the Ryu skin.
The screen is dope, man.
Yeah, it's just a transition until we get in the game. That way you're still seeing the game, so you know where we're at in lobby. But when
Hi.
We're chatting,
in
you know what I mean?
Go.
When we're chatting, it's more personal. I don't know. Working on things, guys. I'm playing with these new toys. The main part is when I go back to the game, that if you've had Chipotle recently.
I am
recently.
Gay.
Alright, where we going?
Alright, where we going?
I feel like if we go to Dirty, we're gonna be too... I feel like it's gonna end up being like a swamp. Do we go to like retail or something?
At Baked Beans, you have 469 minutes watched X5.
I would go like, you know, Tilted, but...
I almost low-key missed Neo Tilted. That was like not that bad.
The fidget spinners that launch you through.
I mean, it wasn't the worst thing in the world, dude. At least, hey, I'm gonna throw this out there, bro. At least it was mobility, dude. It was mobility. Mm-hmm. You could lift yourself out of them, and you could get to a spot. Like, look at how dirty his feet are. He hasn't even ran yet. These things are nasty looking.
Mama, can I go for the llamas? I'm gonna go for the llamas. How does that happen? There's a car right here. I'm gonna just go straight to you guys after this.
Oh, I thought that just happened randomly.
I look at the forearm. His forearms look like mine. Ryu's.
Mikey says that Joey says to be ready for March 16th. Be ready.
We're all ready, dude. We're all ready.
What is that uptime, this man?
Uptime that shows how much you're watching. Yeah, I switched the thing to show. But
that's
when
Fortnite will die and be reborn.
But you have to multiply it by 5 minutes because it was when we did that giveaway. That's how I tricked it to doing the command. I don't know. Somebody will get this thing organized the right way. I guess when it matters when there's more than 5 people watching. When we have like 20 people watching. I'm trying, guys. I'm trying. It's just a lot to do between you know, we're getting there. I think the production value is nice, right? For, you know, low streamer. Maybe not. I don't know. Whatever. We asked your fucking opinion anyways. Just kidding, I gotta stop cussing so much, guys.
Man, at least you have your own
stream. Yes. Great production value for such a small stream.
Must give me a heart attack.
What were you saying, Lightning?
This will earn you that Bush's Baked Beans title.
At least you give your all into your videos, because I mean, like, some people out there don't even care about their fans, even though they have, like, over 2 million.
Oh, yeah. No, there's a lot of people. But you know what a lot of these people? It's... I wonder how many are, like sub-bots and stuff. Because I'll see people with, like, 100,000 followers... And there'll be like 5 people in their chat. But it says there's 300 people watching. And I'm like, you got 300 people watching and you got 5 people talking? It doesn't make a lot of sense. But yeah, you're right. I'm like, people write in chat and they don't even acknowledge it. I'm like, I get it if there's like a ton of chat. You can't respond to all of it, right? But if you have like 5 people writing, I'm pretty sure you can respond to what's being written.
Yeah, I get it.
In my opinion. But if there's like, yeah.
I disagree with your opinion, East Bay.
I mean, if you just got like a boatload of chat, I mean, yeah, how are you going to respond?
That's what you do, the subscribers only.
Like, what was it, on Monday after YouTube predicted that, well, almost, thank God he didn't predict the Tiger Woods death. Monday, it was like chat after chat after chat, and that one was like, holy smokes, like, this is overwhelming, because it was like literally the text to chat thing was like nonstop for like 30 minutes. It was nutty.
Well, I like nutty.
I know you do. I know you do, brother. You give it your all, too.
There's a guy on me.
Excited about that, or are you worried about it? Is his name Baked Beans? You like that screen, though, Lightning? Looks pretty cool, right? A little different. Retro 80s background.
Yeah, I like it. It's like,
at YouTube,
chill,
you have 2,657 minutes of watched.
This will earn you Bush's Baked Beans. I like how YouTube just writes in his own answers of what he wants it to say. I'm still tripping off the whole Tiger Woods thing. That was nutty. And then Alien Fingers tried to prank call me and be like, dude, Tiger Woods really did die. He had a blood clot in his leg. I was like, don't you dare. That's YouTube's special ability. Don't you try to take it over. Look at this guy. Look at him. Look at him. Right here. See him? You see me? Come on, bud. I was looking right at you. You probably have a real sniper. These guys are all running through this house. Second.
You want to rush?
No, they're looking, but they're not. They're terrible. I can tell just by their like, dude. I'm standing still. Oh, wait for the. Where's Baked Beans? He's Fear. What are you doing, Fear?
I don't know. He's left.
I specifically said I'm going to Lazy Lake. Just don't rewind the stream and try to hear it, because you won't. Let's just go this way. I feel like these guys are terrible, though. I feel like we could probably, the three of us could probably take this squad on. Let's go get them.
All right.
Let's go get them. We only live once, right? Hey, I'm supposed to get off.
Oh, shit. Really? What a bastard, stealing my turf.
Yeah. He was trying to prank the prankster of the pranking prankster. I don't think these guys are very good at scuff that. I think they got in cars. They were in this building.
Oh, okay, I'm here.
They were on the second floor. Oh, they're on the first floor. No. Is this 252?
Can prank the prankster.
And some lemon. I feel like that was a bot and there's real people still. These all bots camping out in here?
Oh, real quick, I'm gonna go. Almost died.
Hey, there's splashes on me and minis. Here's splashes. You guys wanna hit them? I need a little bit, or somebody's holding them.
You don't see me trying to make my fingers longer. Stick wallpaper, the what he's best at, probing and phoning home.
Probing and phoning home. Yo.
Look at me.
Is there an SMG anywhere?
SMG? Yeah, you can have all mine. I don't have one.
You're lying.
Oh, well, now I have a gold P90. Sorry.
I want some beans.
Anybody? Oh, here, get rid of this.
You gotta go.
Here, somebody take this. Baked, you need that. Baked, get that big pot. I just threw it. You hit the campfire to heal up. It's right here. Oopsie. I need to heal too. I'm gonna go to the campfire. I'll wait for you, Baked.
Baked, right here.
I'll be right back. I just have to do something.
Yep.
God damn it. Will someone give this man some beans? For fuck's sake, this man needs beans.
Yeah, here you go.
Here, take this, Baked. Here. Take that.
Oh, I do a swordfish.
Here. Here.
All right, we gotta keep on going, guys. We're ready to go.
Let's go. Oh, I don't want this. Why did they put the fireflies next to the big pot? I don't need the. Let's just go. We gotta dip.
Nurse, he needs 30 cc's of
30 cc's of bushes baked. You can't just say baked beans. You gotta be specific about the brand.
Okay, okay.
I'm not talking about you. I'm just saying. Gotta get it right. 4:30 is gonna be here real soon.
Okay, East, do you play on
He needs one refried
or
bean ASAP.
I play on PC.
But yeah, we don't want that Van Camp shit.
No, Van Camp's terrible, but I don't play on mouse and keyboard. I tried, I can't do it. There's just way too much going on in this game. I'm too stupid to figure it out. There's so much going on.
I know, I tried once, and like I couldn't even get it.
No, and like I'm bad enough building on controller.
I'm in keyboard.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, I...
Yeah. Baked is on a PC too. He's on mouse and keyboard. Fear and I are. Well, I used to be Xbox. Like, I'm using an Xbox controller right now.
Yeah, no, I'm on Xbox right now. I've been pretty good over it.
There's somebody over there?
Oh, he moved. Oh, yeah.
The saying is true.
They're fighting.
You can't teach an old dog new tricks. No. That's why I ate him.
With the, Mandalorian.
Those people here to the left? Down here by Weeping? I'm going this way, guys. I'm aiming at these guys.
Tasted good. Someone's getting lasered
right now. Look at this guy. Stop. Nobody? Look at this bloom. Look at that bloom.
How are you gonna catch me right now?
Fuck, we gotta hurry. No, build, you motherfucker!
Let's go.
Get the fuck out of here. Oh no, babe.
To wash the clothes?
Yeah.
Yeah,
can you try to... Oh, he's
who's playing in the lobby of the hotel?
Who's playing at the lobby of the hotel we're going to? Shit, I don't know. Here, I got a fish for you. Eat it right away. Right away.
Or is it the community room at a dude ranch?
No, I didn't mean to eat it! Oh my god, make it right here, make it right here! Shit! I didn't mean to do that, bro.
Can't fire her.
Hold on, we need to take these. Hey, there's impulses? How far do we have to go? What gun am I dropping? Don't land in the tree, of all places.
Goodness, how I saved your life, I think that's exciting. You're lucky to be here.
Man, I really scuffed this whole thing up. My bad.
I found you. I saved your life by bringing you here.
You guys, you guys made it out, right?
Yeah.
I gotta make it out. Such an easy target right now.
How did they hit me with that? Oh my god.
Not sure yet.
One's right next to me, are you kidding me? Fuck. This whole team's rushing you guys. Like an asshole.
You were turned over.
I didn't hit him?
I was driving by.
On me, one shot. Down. Is he shooting me down this way?
Fuck.
Horse storm.
Why is it not building?
Yeah, we're done.
Just it fucking running out of storm the entire game, and then you get to the sand. Fuck, dude. It's like, what are you supposed to do? You're in these shitty situations where it's like, you're sinking, there's water, there's all these things going on, dude.
Do it for the people of Rancho Cucamonga.
Dude, why does it always end in some situation like this? Sand and water and you're sinking and you can't build and there's, I don't know, dude. I'm trying to build, it's not, but listen, guys, I don't get mad at games ever. I'm always really happy. Very positive person. Fucking hate these goddamn games. Get me off this damn game. Alright, I'll be right back. New to the channel. Boom. I got something important to... Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hello? You want me to tell Timmy to subscribe? I think he's watching right now. Okay, I'll let him know. All right. Take care, then. Bye-bye now. Listen, Timmy. Mom just called. She needs you to hit that sub right now. All right? Let's get it.
Why is there Chimericals on my show?
Show. It's a good one. Why is there commercials on my show? I like that. Did you subscribe to Disney Plus? People right here? Is that a bot? Boom. Oh, look at that. Is there any reason I need to go to you guys? Oh, baked is low. You guys good, or do I need to land there? Anybody?
Here? All I got is pistols, so...
No, I meant, is there any, like, people there that... Or can
I paid
land?
For the ad-free one, sir.
There's someone on me, but I think I can get him.
I paid for the ad-free version. Oh, I see feet on me and I don't have a gun. Lovely. Anything? Pistol? No? Maybe I can trade in the Street Fighter 2 arcade game? Got one attached to my back.
I only have 9 HP, so...
Coming? How many people? Oh, he's pickaxing. He's a piece of shit. Okay.
Yeah, no, I knocked them too, so...
Hey, bud. Wait, that's you. Oh, you said you only... I thought you were dead. That's why I was like, what do you... I was like, when you said I have 9 HP, and then I saw the silhouette. Oh, here comes teammate right here.
What the fuck is Road Brawler?
I don't have a fucking gun, so I gotta go in here.
They're gonna go inside the building. I'll take my loot.
Out. Get the cactuken! Boom. Teamwork makes the dream work. Let's go.
I have a gun, all I have is a pistol, and I'm
really bad. Here, come here, I got
something
for you, here.
Great, thanks.
Over here. You guys should hit these, everybody hit, come hit these 50 kegs over here. Here. Whoops. Take that.
Thanks, Ace.
Yep. Here, let's hit these big boys right here. Oh, wait, here, take this first. Let Sammy take that first. Lightning. That way we all get the crow, the baked. Oh, you can hit one of those kegs to top off.
Is this dude a joint? Cause he is on the roll IO.
Go. Hey, there's green AR up here for somebody. Right there. On that building.
The clapping sound sounds like when I'm in the bathroom for some reason.
Oh, Jesus. Pops in his comment and mutes it. And then I'm out. F this, I'm out. Boom. Got a shotgun back. Hey, I'm gonna go to gas station, see if the upgrade person's at the gas station, huh? Huh? What do we think about that, huh? Zero calories, why not, right?
When I'm talking, I'm sorry if you hear like something in the background. It's just my dad, he like passed out and stuff.
People right here. Boss.
Fucking worst idea ever, why would you tell us that?
Is the upgrade person not here? Yeah, I guess I'll carry another med kit. Come on, flirt fish? I feel like if we get too far, I feel like we should wait. Jesus, why would you do that?
What the? All I hear is like a truck coming, and then all I see is like a truck.
It just blew like everything up.
I know, I'm like, what the hell?
Oh, no, fuck.
So we gotta go. We gotta go back. I gotta go back here to heal up. I'll be back.
Yo, what happened? My
shield. Oh no, I didn't mean to knock you our shield.
Was that Bake that did it? I thought it was you, Fear.
Yeah.
Bake, but oh no.
Getting canes are in hee hee hee.
Oh, dude, are you?
See that? Nothing's coming through.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. He's got Baked Beans over here running a semi truck into
like,
a gas
station. No worries.
It's just a scratch. it'll buff right out. A little spin on a microfiber towel. Good.
What are you doing? Crazy. Blood has already come.
Eliminate Jolly Goat.
I'm scared whenever Baked Beans like can drive a car because I feel like he's gonna just kind of crush me and I'm gonna.
Yeah, you might want to watch out. He's a little sketchy behind the wheel. I didn't know that, but now that we know that, I'm gonna be on the lookout for. Be lookout for this guy behind the wheel. Huh. I mean, we might end up in. Look at where we're. Dude, honestly, we don't need to leave here. If anything, I'm gonna go fish for better guns. Cause like us running out of circle right now seems kind of stupid. Look at the circle. Look where I mean we're golden.
Tis but a scratch.
Tis but nothing. She can get some of that local what's the as seen on TV.
Someone sees minis. Can you let me know? Cause I need them. I'm like,
I have two. Well, come, no, just go over here into the thing and just sit in the. There's all kinds of mushrooms right here that are 10 each. You can hit those. Come back here, cause like we're still in circle back here. I'm back here looking for a fishing rod. But yeah, there's like four or five mushrooms right here.
Instead of playing the Outriders, you should watch the Outsiders.
Yeah, there's a bunch on me right here. Like five, six right there. And then there's some more somewhere too. But you can always just stay. Oh, you can just stand here in this juice right here. Heal up for the rest. Like hide in that little downspout. The Outsiders, huh? There's more mushrooms here too if you want them. Maybe I can mark one, third try. Third.
I have an apology gift.
What is it? Oh, a sniper rifle. I'm guessing. Wait, where's the rest of these? I did it prematurely. That was my bad.
I'm not gay.
You're not happy? I'm not. Honos, I appreciate, like, you guys don't have to give me a sniper when you guys find it. I do appreciate it, 100%.
Don't be surprised if I die, because all I have right now is, like, a shotgun, a sub, and an AR, so.
I have a shotgun, a AR, and now I have a sniper.
Instead of playing the Outriders, you should just donate $60 to Newsom's re-election campaign.
Newsom's? Yeah, no. Yeah, I mean, let's just be prisoners in our house for another couple years, you know what I mean? Because of coronavirus that I know like three people have gotten in a year. I'm not 90. I know I look it, but I'm not 90. I don't need to worry about coronavirus. I wash my hands, take my vitamins, stay away from sick people. It's pretty simple. Pretty simple. Oh, there's people right here.
Hey, East, I have a quarter for you, so whenever you want to buy a ticket to come visit me and collect it, I'll be ready.
Whoa. I'm catching on fire right now?
Yeah,
that's what I have been telling my in-laws. Just stay home, guys. Be safe.
Wait, I'm coming after
me.
I'm not already dying. That's fun. Hey, we're in the right spot for it.
We got a Discord server. Come hang.
I'm going under this little shmegma waterfall to heal up.
Discord.gg/WQEG.
East, I have a quarter for you. Whenever you want to buy a ticket to come visit, I'll be ready. I am collecting $200+. It's not a lot of money, but on my Tampa Bay Buccaneers bet tomorrow when I'm in, you know, up in the mountains.
Dude, where is everybody? I haven't seen anybody around.
How many squads? Five squads left. Hey, Bake, don't look over in my urinal. Keep your eyes on your own prize, buddy. See you over there.
There's some fishing rods up here if you want them.
Does anybody have sniper ammo they don't need? I have 11.
Yeah.
If you don't need it, I'll take it.
If he's too fat, I gotta come to him. Here you go.
I will be making a GoFundMe to help me find my house. Remember not to spam in chat.
Oh, I see.
Doing
I see
this will result sniper? In a timeout.
Huh?
Sniper dipper.
A sniper or sniper? Someone shooting.
Oh, someone's not a sniper.
Oh. I feel like they're gonna be coming off the mountain. Oh, whoa.
On the street, in the middle of the street here.
Oh, he's a bot. Somebody needs a sniper, it's a bot. It's 150% a bot. Hit the banana for 105. Drop the banana.
You spit your insane.
saying I'm nailing bots with a sniper.
Knock someone.
Dude, the way the bots like just stop. Nuts.
Follow the double tap merch Instagram and double dot tap merch.
Or before a last squad is. Whoa, yeah, why was I stuck on the truck? I was just trying to mark those dudes and I got hit.
Kill.
Look at this guy. This guy wants it. You want it?
That is impossible. Air is
dead. How do you know that?
Because I told him.
Come on. Doing that. I like that.
Want to save hundreds on your wireless?
He's already had a sniper.
Xfinity Mobile? You can.
Anyone wants a sniper? There's one like under the bridge.
All of the most reliable network? Sure thing.
Check out the new merch at https://www.doubletapmerch.com.
To join the carrier, rated
yeah, I don't know what he's watching.
Customer satisfaction. And learn how much you can save at xfinitymobile.com/mysavings. For nearly a decade, Comcast has been helping students get ready.
This guy.
We've connected 4 million low-income students.
And I'm not hitting these. I need to hit these. I need to freaking hit these, dude.
More than like hundreds of school districts across the country have sponsored free internet and laptops.
Hit that.
And parents are seeing an impact. And now we're turning
what sounds like Schneider List.
Wi-Fi-enabled safe spaces to study.
Sounds like I need to hit my
snipe.
So more
students
can train for anything. Is he behind us? 33, he's down here. No way, he even one shot the hit on me. Holy shit, dude. The dude on me is one tap.
You're gonna get the hottest water on your hand, you're like,
there's no way we're losing this.
And I cut the back ear, and you're like,
ah, that's cool!
It's a
3v2. Hot dog
water. That's good.
Nice.
It's you, Fear. Someone's rebooting. On the reboot.
Interesting.
I really don't feel like the squad is like great. Jap UY22. I don't know how I died.
Lobby already.
Yeah, I'm on lobby.
I've had more mats, you know?
Cup of noodles.
Oh, it's 10 o'clock. I'm supposed to be like getting ready for bed.
Such people with no mics, you know?
Okay.
Bump. Oh man, all right, this is probably gonna be my last one, at least on stream. I have got to make an effort to try to go to sleep. This damn... I'm not a morning person. Especially not 4:30 in the morning. I better set my alarm right now, actually. Let's set it. Set it and forget it. Boom. I gotta find out what time my boy's gonna be here. I don't wanna get up, you know, I'm gonna get up early. And then I'm up and I'm waiting, and I'm waiting, and I'm waiting, and I'm waiting, and I'm waiting. For what?
I mean, I'll probably get up early and play with you if no one else wants
to. No, I'm going snowboarding tomorrow.
Oh.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. Like, my boy that's coming to get me, I'm saying, like, I get up early. I don't wanna get up so early that, like, I'm up and ready, and then, like, I could have slept another 30 minutes, you know what I mean? Because, like, we're getting up, like, early.
Yeah.
Because we got to get up. It's, like, a 2.5-hour drive to the mountains, and we got to get up there before, like, everybody and their mom shows up.
Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey.
Yeah, because there's...
You want me to tell Timmy to subscribe?
So we got to get there on
time. I think he's watching right now.
Jesus, everything is on this thing. What a nice transition. That was seamless. Sorry, guys. That production value is a D-.
I feel like skiing is so much more easier than snowboarding.
It is. I have never skied, but I know snowboarding is very difficult.
Yeah, I never...
I've only snowboarded for, like, probably the past 5 years, and you're talking, like, going, like, maybe twice per year. Because I don't live in the snow, so I have to drive to go to it.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
So, yeah, man, the first couple years were... They were rough. Okay, so he's trying to be here at 5. Let's put this... Okay, I'm going to be here at 5. Okay. Let's see.
What I like to do is I would like to go to bed really early, and then I would wake up at, like, 4:20.
Yeah, that's why, like, I told myself, I was like, okay, go to bed. That's why I said at 10 o'clock, go to bed. And here it is, 10 my time, and I'm still playing video games.
So you're going to get off of this game, Mister? Probably.
I mean, no, I'm going to, no, because I got to do my...
You sleep, bro?
I gotta do my one game off.
Yeah.
So in my mind, I'm thinking realistically.
You don't think I see what you just did?
What movie are you watching, Fear?
Sully, okay, you're letting
me. I don't know what the hell they're watching, but they better chill out. I'm playing. They want me, say they want me. Come on.
They're bots, aren't they?
I see someone on the roof.
They're bots, no? Oh, they weren't. Jeez. That's the newish Cloverfield Lane movie, is it?
That's the newish Cloverfield Lane movie.
Stop doing it in the hood, bro.
Dude, my friend is, like, spam calling me right now. It's, like, so annoying. I, like, put my phone on vibrate.
Yeah, I don't get that. Like, yo, if I'm not answering either, I'm too busy, I don't have anything to say to you, or I don't really care about you. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah. Yeah, no, she's been my friend for like, what, 9 years?
No, some of my close friends do that, where I'm like, yo, I haven't answered. Like, I get, if it's been like a day, call me back, but it's like, even if it's been an hour, like, how do you know I'm not doing something?
Yeah, like, most of the time, I'm like spending time with my family, because you never know, like, us, so like, I'm trying to get as much time with them as I can, and like, they will literally spam me to where I have to like turn my phone off. Like,
yeah, that's ridiculous.
Dude, I'm doing something.
Or I just.
Like, that's how my.
Flat out don't like you. No, I'm just kidding.
Some random guy FaceTimed me, and I
that's
was asleep, and I meant
like,
to turn it off
because
I thought it was an alarm, and I accidentally answered, and the guy was watching me sleep.
No way. Not you, not you. Baked Beans just wrote in chat that some guy randomly FaceTimed him. He said,
it's me.
He was asleep. He meant to just hang. He said he meant to hang up, but he accidentally answered it, and the guy was watching him sleep. That is random as hell and creepy as hell. The guy's watching you sleep. Imagine you wake up and you're like, the hell? Who's watching me?
Wait, my question was it like an old man? Because then that would be.
Yeah.
Like, that would just be weird. I swear, they're always like creepy.
I mean, it's like, it, reality, it's creepy anyways. But yeah. The old, yeah. Some 80-year-old man who's. It was robe on. I don't want to get into that. It's creepy. Okay.
Was it Fat Man?
No, but like you don't even know him either. Like.
Yeah, like it's a random call. You're like, oh well, he answered. So.
Well, my question is, how did he get his number?
I mean, you know, you could have misdialed a number, and then you're just like, oh well, I don't know. That's either way. Staying on the call is the weird part. My God, this guy's an absolute fucking maniac. You go up or down? No, where's that?
Bro, I swear I thought it was an alarm, and I noticed because they made noise, and they watched me, all I saw was eyes and teeth.
What? Said he thought it was his alarm, so he hit it, and all he saw was eyes and teeth. That's creepy.
Hi.
Shit. How'd you go to bed after that? How in the world did you go to bed after that? That's just fuck. That's just crazy, dude. Hey, what's up, Mikey? I heard Joey's coming back March 16th. Is that true?
He's gay. Yeah. I remember you called me yesterday, too. You FaceTimed me, and then yo, I think your butt cheek showed.
I was like, hey, pull your chonies up, bro. I was like, pull your chonies up, homie.
But hi, Mikey.
Anybody want to see that? Boom.
Hi, YouTube.
Mikey 2.0. I'm sorry, that's just funny, dude. I just think back to when YouTube accidentally wrote his chat in the wrong person's thing. And aired his dirty laundry. That was
Joey's
funny.
Going to have a great comeback when the new season comes out. I think Joey is coming back next season, I don't know though. It's strange they always call me, it's so weird, but yes, it was interesting, that was the first time I answers, and they still call me.
Oh man, that's good, good stuff. That's a good wholesome laugh. Oh man. Can't beat it.
I feel like you'd be the guy to like just literally laugh about like absolutely nothing, like in the most random time.
That what?
You would just like laugh in the most random time.
No, I don't have an easy sense of humor. I'm just YouTube's writing. So YouTube, here's the backstory. So YouTube. YouTube, when this guy was asking me to do a bunch of stuff, created an alias saying he was saying he was this guy's friend. And then one day, YouTube, not knowing he was on this other alias account, started talking, thinking he was YouTube, and then I figured out it was an alias account. So now he's like spoofing it by writing in chat again. No, I'm definitely not one of those people that just laughs at everything. I'm not easily amused. But that's pretty funny.
Yeah.
One can only hope he comes back. The community is dead without him.
Because he's literally right. He's literally writing the conversation right now, like it's a real conversation.
But Joey is the glue that will hold us together.
Yeah.
And it's like not
Eiley
in any way.
That's crazy. I think Joey is going to start playing more arena than creative.
Yeah, watching, you can see he's like having a conversation with himself. That's why I'm laughing my ass off right now, because he's totally doing it just to like... No, if I was more easily amused, I would probably have a better time doing reaction videos.
Bullshit, I make you laugh at anything.
But yeah, well, you know. It's even more funny, though. Sand Dune Buddy over here. Anybody got sniper ammo they don't need?
Barley got home, might not play Emma, eat RN.
I do.
Really got home? That's alright. I mean, I'm gonna play another game off stream. I'm supposed to be asleep already, or at least in bed. I ain't gonna be able to go to sleep.
I don't think I can sleep after tonight, after what Baked Beans just said.
Yeah, right? Like, dude random FaceTime calls you.
Yeah, imagine that actually happening to you.
Grandpa Joe calls you.
Hey, that's just creepy, too.
All good, bro. You need like, you are sleepy time.
I know, but I don't think I'm going to be able to. But
oh, someone is going to get POW, POW.
Pow-pow? Pow-pow?
I don't know why, but I have so much more energy on, like, school nights than weeknights. It's weird.
Please.
Yes.
I'll look up on the disco ball up there, see if they're up there.
Like that one time, that shit was crazy, are they?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, they are, dancing, they're dancing.
Yeah, told you.
They're dancing up there.
Joey says if you don't put in the hard work, you deserve the skeet.
They're up there on that ball.
Take some of Least sleeping dummies rolling on the floor laughing.
Like,
the thing that bugged me was that he stayed in the call. I looked at the call log, it was a whole 35 minutes.
Jesus. That's just creepy. Who had sniper ammo?
Is it?
He's diving. That would
just save him.
Boom.
Some ammo?
Boom. Oh yeah, I got plenty now.
Do you need any shotgun or AI?
Someone got knocked up there? Someone got knocked.
I think Big Beans did it because he's been chilling at the crowd, so.
Snap! I knocked another one.
Yes, it creeped me out. It was a sassy black woman giving me sass.
Really?
Finish them, I knocked two.
I knocked one.
He's been running a build up there last time.
And it's not hitting him. I think they're just gonna die. They're gonna have to die. Like, not having a buddy to res him.
East, where is Colton?
I've been playing Rainbow Six Siege like a loser.
Really?
Yeah.
I want to hear the screaming goat again. It's been a while.
Oh, me, no, right here, one shot, come on. Right here. Oh my god.
Where's he at?
A John Wick right there in my car.
Oh,
no! Shields.
Oh, behind me. That was the one problem, honestly, with shooting at them.
But...
And we were fucking. We were just like easy targets. Did you say that, Fear?
I didn't see anything.
Going back to lobby. Going back to lobby. I gotta kick the stream off. I gotta get one more game. It's 10:20, man. I gotta be disciplined. Listen. I gotta be disciplined, guys.
Okay, one more round. One more round off stream with whoever, just by yourself. That's what I.
Man. So close, guys. So close.
You failed.
Speaking of that,
I know. I'm a big failure. I got a solo win today, though. You know?
Oh, I did too.
I at least got that going for me. Hey, Bean's got 3 wins. You got 35 wins, but whatever. Who's counting? All right. Won't be out tomorrow. I'll be back Sunday, though. Tomorrow, shredding.
Yes, stay disciplined and buy me a $10 PSN gift card.
Oh, absolutely. It's in the mail. Pitch, I got a carrier pitch and taking it to you right now. Appreciate all you guys. Love you guys.
Picks
thanks
or
for stopping
it didn't
by.
Happen.
And for
PC
the record,
Daddy isn't there to carry.
Yeah, probably that too. Here's the fact, though. First game off stream yesterday. Me baked, grape ape, and fear win.
Did you know people race pigeons?
No, I did not.
No
know
stream
that.
Tomorrow?
No, I'm gonna be snowboarding. I'll be back Sunday though.
Why can't you?
What the fuck
it
is that
like
shit?
You what?
Deliver it with an owl.
Oh, for real, we actually won.
No, we did. We won. We grinded it. All right. I'm going to kick this off. Play one more game. Screen looks nice, man.
Why no stream tomorrow? What the hell, man?
All right. Maybe I'll remotely stream. My boy did bring his PlayStation up that we played in the hotel room. Funny.
My life is hopeless now.
just do me a favor, YouTube. Don't wish anybody else death until I get back. Alright, kicking it off. Peace. Love you guys. Have a blessed weekend. I'll see you Sunday. Fucking get it, baby.